buy right here. You should clearly understand why people that's telling you don't become secure party creditors, why their processes work momentarily, but it's not successful. And the reason that they're telling you not to become a secure party creditor is because they don't really understand how to do the process. There's a lot of people out there pretending to comprehend this this process, but they really don't. So today I'm going to teach you why the secure party creditor filing was necessary for me and why I've actually been so successful over the years. So, you know, a lot of these people, they're getting locked up. They're filing things. If you do one thing, a lot of these people that's popping up that's new, go and check their backgrounds. You'll see that they've been to jail. Go and check their backgrounds.